Today you are going to die. But there are good deaths and there are bad deaths. Tell me what I need to know. I'll see that your death is a good one. Who put you up to this? One last chance. Who?
It was Alvarez. Los Hoyos out of Peru. They paid me to set up your nephew. And I did.
Alvarez, we know. Los Hoyos, we know. Was anyone else involved?
Him? You think the chicken man? What a joke. Alvarez has been paying me for years. Years, but you know what? I would have done it for free because I hate every last one of you. Psycho sacks of shit. I opened Lalo's gate, and I would do it again, and I'm glad what they did to him. He's a soulless pig, and I wish I killed him with my own hands. And you know what else, Hector? I put you in that chair. Oh yeah, your heart meds. I switched them for sugar pills. You were dead and buried, and I had to watch this asshole bring you back. So when you are sitting in your shitty nursing home and you're sucking down on your jello night after night for the rest of your life, you think of me, you twisted fuck.
Es suyo.